Here's the bunny for the opener. Away they go. Two came away Lambert Way very sharply as they raced to the opening bend with one. Steady Eddie moving into second. Evan followed in third by the reserve Kanye Willia. Down the back to go, and they're well straight out here, about 20 lengths from top to tail, but the Brindle Lambert Way, owned by Ned Lennon of Freshford, has a good 6 to 8 lengths advantage over Steady Eddie racing in second. In third, races Kanye Willia. They've been followed then by Night of Glory, but as they go in Indian file down to the judge in the opener, Lambert Way with an explosion out of the boxes wins rather easy. Please wait for the clock. Steady Eddie was second.